I'm starving, and look at these guys.
You guys ate all the food. You guys ate all the food.
Filaretta's here too.
He got me chips.
Wait, there's no
why? Why?
Why? I don't know. Because Filaretta's the best.
Not the best because you are real.
I love
we
it.
We don't like fake people.
I love it. I love it. I love it. She's awesome.
What are we doing here, Al?
We're learning. We're collaborating. Hey, doing that right there. That's Michael Valdez.
You know who Michael Valdez is?
Yeah, that's EXP International Global. Like, he got the guy here in Michigan. We're here at UWM.
And learning.
Lunch and learn.
Networking. Fun? You having fun?
Bro, how are you going to have fun in the same place?
This guy's a fan, bro.
Bro, check this out. Check this out.
Well, they're eating right now, but this place is packed. Right?
Yeah, this place is packed. It has so many people, so many opportunities. All you do is learn. That's it.
You learn how busy sounds. Say what's up. You all right?
I'm doing great.
Doing good?
How are you?
Great. Ahlan. This guy's eating.
What's up?
Hey, you miss Orlando? You miss Orlando?
No, Vegas.
I take the ball, I shoot, I miss. Psych!
Psych!
I switched it. You mastered it and you founded it.
What'd you say?
Bazzi sells.
No. Say what you said.
I said Bazzi doesn't sell, he attends events.
Alright, so you ready? So we're talking, right? Mabrouk, congratulations, because he just came back from Hajj.
Yes.
So they changed a lot of things over there.
Yeah.
So what was your experience? Alhamdulillah, he finished it, he completed it, but yeah. What
so
do you think?
So the experience itself was really disorganized. They didn't have plans to, basically they don't have a system in place. Coming forward, maybe the next year, following year, they will get better mm-hmm. at the things that they went wrong, but there were people in droves sleeping in hotel lobbies. They don't have hotels. There is no ride to the Haram. There is, you know, the whole thing, like every step.
Unorganized. So hopefully they can, you know, clean their act
they'll
up.
They'll figure it out. Yeah, for sure.
With all that money they make, they better.
Yeah.
What did I just order?
Grilled cheese and ranch.
Two of them, right?
Two of them.
And she's never heard somebody have grilled cheese with ranch.
Never.
Are you gonna try it? And then you're gonna say Bazzi sells.
I wanna say hi.
Bazzi sells.
Bazzi sells. If it's good.
If it's good. First of all, we got Al drinking a Mountain Dew, and I don't know why it's taking him so long to come to us. Are you okay, Al? Oh, look at that.
That Mountain Dew hasn't kicked in yet.
This guy. The man right here. That's the man.
You all right?
What's up?
I'm good, man.
You having fun?
Hey, every day's a good day when I get to see you.
They didn't have anything vegetarian here, so I had to get a couple of grilled cheese with some fries, Red Bull.
Down.
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how you eat a grilled cheese. Ready? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm just showing him that it's motivation.
That if he joins EXP.
So
Start off with the grilled cheese.
We're gonna dip it in the ranch.
Let's take it up. Ready?
Big
City,
baby!
Sam's got to close his eyes when he eats with me.
You took someone mentally, emotionally, physically, financially, business, or relationship-wise, and you helped them number
Where are the desserts?
Desserts!
Oh, it's about to go down! You all right, Abe? You all right?
Oh, I'm doing
good.
I'm having fun.
Maya, you good? You good, Maya? You good? Huh? Look at that. Look at that. We're about to go down.
Yo, what up?
Big boss man. Started with the food. Love it. The Sayward. The beast. Alright?
She's not camera shy anymore. Video. We got Basha here. Basha, hold on before you say anything.
Where were you before this?
I was with a small brokerage, but it was a nice brokerage.
He doesn't want to name them, but
I can't talk about it.
But he came to where?
The one and only, EXP.
Right?
And you're making a lot more money
with EXP. And L, I don't know what's going on with
that. Just a lot of money from multiple different streams of income.
Yeah,
with one company.
Yeah, one company, multiple streams of income. That's great. That's my boy Busher, man. Anybody?
If you're not with EXP, join EXP. Great sponsor right here. You'll learn a lot from Sam Bazzi.
Love it, my man. Shelby Township. Yeah. Anybody needs a house in Shelby? Right here.
Love to help you out.
You need a house in Dubai? Right here. Dessert time.
Do you want me to come check it out?